of the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask for God to arise and the enemy, Lord God Almighty, of our soul to scatter back to the pit of hell in the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. I bring down forces. I bring down darkness. I scatter every plan of Satan. I mash down Marco Setricandal Washende. I ask you to rise up, angel of the living God. Go in and fix this relationship. My God Almighty, terminate pregnancy. Just as what happened to my God Almighty, David and Bathsheba. Where David go in, my God Almighty, and my God Almighty kill Uriah just to get my God Almighty Bathsheba. But you have seen the wickedness, God. You have seen what the enemy has done to this marriage. Remember the children, my God Almighty. Rise up in the midst, Savior. Rise up in the midst, Father. Rise up and take over. I Marco Setricanda. My God Almighty, every unfair game must scatter, every wickedness must be crumpled and paralyzed in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost fire, take over right now, my God, and bring down every forces, bring down every darkness. I command, my God, every divorce, my God, that is not of God, to shatter. I terminate this divorcement. I command this divorcement to scatter. I command this divorce to stop. I command it to cease. Every witchcraft, every obia, I speak to the mind of the husband right now. Rebebe Kende, come on, give me his name. Give me the name of your husband. Who? In the name of Jesus Christ, I rise up, my God Almighty, to call Stuart Comfort. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Stuart Comfort. Remember, Kendall Shanda, angel of God, as I Allah. Go in the midst and fix it, angel. Fix this Marco Setricandai. Let him hear the voice calling him. Mama, mama, ma shende. And my God Almighty, let him never be the same. Every wickedness, my God Almighty, whatever wickedness has done to my God Almighty, your daughter, let it go back to sender. Let it able, my God Almighty, Kondon Moshanda. Revoke every plan of the enemy. Let my God Almighty, hallelujah, let the power of God go in like a tsunami. Let it go in like an earthquake. Let it go in like a storm or hurricane. Let it go in like, my God Almighty, a mighty rushing wind to bring down everything in the name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. Scatter every plan of Satan. Scatter every forces. Scatter every darkness. Scatter every spirit in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. For you are Lord, your God. Every unfair game must crash. Every unframe game must go down, my God Almighty. In the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire, blood and water. Fire! Elijah, take over and bring down every forces, every darkness. Bring down every spirit. Scatter, shatter. Return back to sender, witchcraft and obia. Return back to sender. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. Take over, Father. Move upon your daughter. My God Almighty, every promise, Father God, she has been married for 8 years. This is the 8th month. This is, my God Almighty, supposed to be a new beginning. Lord God Almighty, today is the 18th. Rise up and fight for your daughter. Angel Michael, draw your sword. Chop out this relationship, just as how you would be chopping out the root of the wickedness. Chop it out in Jesus' name. Bring it down powerless. Let Stuart come back to Roxy. Stuart, come back to Roxy. Remember your vow. Remember your vow. In the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, children. Rebecca Toria. Rabasanda. In the name of Jesus Christ, remember your plan of your wedding. Remember your darling, your honey bunch, your sweetie pie. Whatever you call her, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, come in the midst and take over. Come in and take charge, my God Almighty. Angel Elijah, let there be fire. Let fire burn up, my God Almighty, that relationship right now. Burn it up, Marco said to the Kandai. Scatter it. I command it to scatter. Command it to scatter. In the name of Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. In Jesus' name, the enemy must scatter. The enemy must scatter and bring down Marco set to the candle of motion to every power. Every power. Every power must come down in Jesus' name. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. I scatter every plan of Satan. I bring down every forces, every darkness from my God Almighty daughter life. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For you are God, you are Lord, you are King. Holy Ghost fire, blood and water, take over. Holy Ghost fire, blood and water, take over. Holy Ghost fire, blood and water, take over. In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. For you are Lord, you are God, you are King. You are worthy of everything, oh God. Let not my God Almighty enemy prevail. No weapon, no weapon. Elijah, Elijah, come in. No weapon that form against your daughter Roxanne and her husband, my God Almighty, must prosper. It must not prosper in Jesus' name. I command both of them to come back together. I command my God Almighty, Akondelboshanda. Whatever the wicked has done, let it return to sender. In the name of Jesus Christ. And let Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, your daughter get back her happiness. My God Almighty, let my God Almighty, her peace come back. Let her joy come back. Let everything, my God Almighty, that belong to her come back. In the name of Jesus Christ. And the gates of hell shall not prevail. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, take over. Take over in Jesus' name. Take over in Jesus' name. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I call forth, my God Almighty, that marriage. I come against divorcement. I command the paper to catch a fire. Whatever Marco sende, Ribia Kondi and Boshende, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command my God Almighty, whatever the wicked has set, my God Almighty, upon Roxanne and her husband, let it return back to the wicked. Let his mind turn from her. Let his mind, my God Almighty, oh God, just as though she set him to hate his wife, let it return to sender. Just as though, my God Almighty, she causes misery in the midst of the house, let it return to sender. In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. Holy Ghost fire, blood and water, take over. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, as we give it a praise to God. Take over, Lord God Almighty. Take over in Jesus' name. Take over in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
You have put asunder, what you have put together, let no man put asunder. But what you don't put asunder, put together, angel of God, put it asunder. Put it asunder, just like Bathsheba with that baby with my God Almighty David. Let it be terminated right now in Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ.
Yes. Mother Iran. As a real old minister to our father to you, can you give us details about what you were saying here about your husband? Will you trust?
Yes, I can.
Can you give us some details about what's going on with the Holy Spirit? Sometimes you let us know, we can talk to God and let people know.
Yes, what she said, it is what she said about him being taken by witchcraft. Yes, it is true. It is so true. Yes, she doesn't know me, and I come online and just to get the word, because I feel better every time I hear the word speak, and I keep, and I said, one day it might be. But only that anyway, what she said was true. The name she gave me off the woman, I don't know her by that name, so I put it on the shelf. She could be called by many other names.
Right, yeah.
And yes, I know he was taken because we were, wherever you see one, you see the other. And yes, we call each other names, we call each other the same name, but she had it right, we call each other love names.
Right.
Wherever you see one, like I said, yes, you see the other. And within me, I feel, I just know something was wrong. He just went away on work and came back, and within 6 seconds, everything changed. And I said, something is wrong. And I know it has to do with witchcraft. I know it has to do with it. So he keeps pushing me and pushing me. I tried to get help, like she said, which is true. I did try. I tried so many times. Nothing helped me. Nothing helped me. And I asked God to help me. And I type in just on YouTube, protection from witchcraft, and this come up. And I heard her voice, and something just keeps pulling me. I don't know if it's but I don't know. I just tremble when I hear it. And I
Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit in a casual. Glory be to God.
Get online, and I keep listening and listening, even before I send an email or anything. I just don't want to stop. Even when I'm at work, I try to listen. My reception is bad. So I put my phone outside and just have a headphone and listen. And I say, I'll try to come on and I will get through. And whatever she's saying, it is true. It is true. I don't know the woman to talk to, but I know her. I see stuff, I read about her, and I know I wasn't the only one. Because I see where the life she lived, I've seen it. Where you see different pictures put up, and it was different people. And there is just something inside me. I know she referred to it as a spirit man. He is strong within me. And he let me know that this is what's happening. And he just pushes me to do things. And sometimes I'll say no, and I'll wait. And it's the first initial instance that I would go off, and he said continue, and I do. And I know, and it is, and I keep continuing, and I continue. And I said it to other people, and they think I'm crazy. And something just keeps inside of me to go on. And when I meet up on this channel, this line, and I continue, I said, Lord, I ask for your help. He said, ask and it shall be given, seek and it shall be found. And I ask, and she said, you pray with authority, and I do that with God. And today I come back online, and I've got spoken to, and I've got, I mean, the word of the Father God, he put through the mother of God, woman of God. Right, I'm going to come and do a divorce. And I said, yeah, you can divorce all you want, you're not getting one. that I'm willing to give him one, because I'm not going to give up. And I know it's not him, and that's not what I believe in. He said, until death do us part. And I said to God, Father God, if I'm going to live without him, you say, death do us part, then he'll have to die. But that's not the only way we're going to part, because I'm not going to stop fighting. And I don't want my kids to be without a father, and you give him to me, so he's mine, so I'm claiming him. And I continue to name it, and I continue to ask Jesus for help and guide me. Guide me to do the right thing. Guide him. I pray for him. So Apostle was right in whatever she's saying. Yes, she was right.
About your pastor. About your pastor, when your pastor told us, you were talking about it.
Yes. Yes, that is true. Yes, they asked for... I went to the pastor for help, but they asked for...
There was no help.
No, not in space. Just a little bit of that. But I don't know if they don't seem to want to put this problem first, or I don't know how they want to do it, but... It wasn't the help I was looking for to say, this is a problem, it needs addressing.
You know, the Holy Spirit leading right on YouTube, God is good all the time.
It is. He's good. God is good. And
also about your friends, tell us of your friends that are jealous of you.
Yes, jealous. That is true, they are. Yes, they are. That's true. And I tend not to tell them everything.
Our system will end this conference in 5 minutes. To extend this call for 1 hour, please enter the host code now. Many people, the conference has been extended for 60 minutes.
Oh, yes.
Go ahead now.
Lord, I thank you, Jesus. I glorify you, Lord, you're worthy.
Go ahead.
Also,
speaking of all these colors, I wear pink and yellow, like pink, like colored blue, it brings out, it raises up my complexion, makes me look different and makes me look more nicer and more elegant, as you would put it, yes.
Bless God.
And he would like to say to me, why are you dressing up for? Who are you going to see? But I know it makes him feel good. I know he was like, why do you want to dress up? So I just pretend as if I don't know it makes him feel good. So that is true, yes, that's true.
And also, you say you want to be by yourself?
Ever since this happened, that's true. Ever since this happened, I just want to be mine myself. I don't talk to anyone about it. I don't speak to anyone about it. I just try and handle it by myself. I couldn't. I try and get help, and like Pastor said, they're not interested. And all I tend to do is just listen to her. Since I found her channel, I got hooked. I can't listen to anything else. And then I just started, there's enough listening, praise be to God, since the start of that. And I just go out with my kids, and I just try to get on and just pray to God and ask him to return him to me, return my husband to me, return him, get rid of this, whatever is happening, evil from me. And that is true what she's saying, yes, I just want to be by myself most of the time. If people mention it about me, sometimes I'm walking out and I just could feel people looking at me just thinking that's what we're thinking. Because no one could believe when he walked out that we would end anything. No one could believe it was a shock. And until this day, I don't know why. But deep down, I know why it happened, but thanks be to God.
Hold on, Mother Yvonne. Not until this day. On this day, you know why.
Okay,
you know why.
Okay. So, you know, the Holy Spirit is really and truly work for you. I would trust God. I would know God is in charge. God is in the midst. He's already done it for you. So to God be the glory.
God be the glory. I will welcome you and church of life. God be the glory and church. You can come back here. Glory be to God. Yes, I will continue to come. If when I'm at work, I'll try and come and speak to God and thank you. Amen. Thank you, praise God. Thank you very much, my Lord, for that word. Thank you for those words.
Yeah,
I'm
definitely
not.
Lord.
Glory be to God. And I show you trust God. The Lord that is in the middle. He's the one that is doing it. We give him all the glory.
Glory be to God, hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I thank him, I bless him, and I praise him for his goodness and his mercy. What happened right here? What happened right there, people of God? I could, my God Almighty, continue further, but what is happening is that I'm very sorry about that. I could prolong, but everything seems to be acting up today. So we bless the name of the Lord God Almighty for what he has done so far, and know that, my God Almighty, that by the help of God, he will able to prolong another time, you know, whether he's going to do it on a Friday, whichever day name it, we just thank God. But I just bless God for what he has done today. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. So can we, my God Almighty,
thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. We praise you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Lord.
Let me say something to you. What you need to do, just, I don't know if you know to create a playlist. If you can create a playlist with all the priors, them, you know, with witchcraft, phobia, all these things. Play them night and day on your computer in your house and war with them. Just go along, praise God, glorify God, lift up, lift up God, let the word of this prayer fight for you while I dispatch angel in your midst to go and arrest your husband and bring him back, my God Almighty, and have him to be back in that relationship and have newness and everything, and for the Lord God Almighty to transform his mind, and for that woman, my God Almighty, to be crippled in the name of Jesus Christ, so that she will see keep her husband and leave them alone in Jesus' name. Glory be to God.
Thank you.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God, hallelujah.
Yes,
saying, Lord. Our body is nothing else but a damn you, first God, first life. Lord, you say you'll never leave us, never forsake us, Father God.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, Mother Yvonne?
Please repeat after me. The benediction, Matthew 6, verse 9 through 15. Boldly, please. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Jesus Christ, for
you. Give us this day our daily bread.
Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our
debts as we forgive our debtors.
And forgive us our debts
as we
forgive our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
And deliver us
for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory.
Forever and ever. Amen.
For
if he forgive men their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if he forgives not men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive your trespasses. Glory be to God, hallelujah, amen.
Glory be to God, hallelujah, amen.
Glory be to God.
Glory be to God, hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Bless God.
Hold on,
the person that is singing, hold on, people, the person that is singing, can you hold on, Jesus Christ. What did you say a while ago, Sister Shaitan?
I would like to pray for me and my family who've been going through a lot for the past 2 weeks, and I've been, you know, freaking out for help, so I just like to ask today for everybody around the world, y'all just pray for me and my family. Keep us in y'all prayers. Yeah, we're going through a lot. Yeah, everybody keep us in y'all prayers.
Okay, y'all been prayed for. I've been praying for you. I have no problem doing that.
Amen.
I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Holy Spirit of God, take over Sister Shaitan and her family. Breathe afresh upon her, Lord Jesus Christ. Let not the enemy prevail. Father, I pray, Lord God Almighty, every forces, every darkness, every spirit that the enemy is coming with, everything that is coming up against her and her family, may it be cramped and paralyzed in the name of Jesus Christ. Rise up, O God, and have a divine way. I command the angel of the living God to go in and fight for her and her family. Bring down every force.
places, every darkness, every spirit, everything, Lord God Almighty. Father God, I pray for peace in the name of Jesus Christ. I come against, my God Almighty, forces of darkness. I come against, my God, the plan of Satan in the name of Jesus Christ. I ask, Lord God Almighty, that, oh God, they though they walk through the valley of the shadow of death, let them fear no evil. You be with them. You're running the staff. Comfort them. Prepare a table before them in the presence of their enemy. Anoint them with fresh oil. Let their cup full and run over. Let goodness and mercy follow them all the days of their life. In the mighty, precious, powerful name of Jesus Christ, as we give it a praise, the glory, and the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Angel of God, go in and settle their situation. Bring down everything that is not of God, and let there be peace in the midst, in the name of Jesus Christ. Just as though you stand on the boat, my God Almighty, and command the wind and the wave to be still. I command the wind and the wave to be still. Holy Spirit of God, set free from all captivity. Angel of the living God, go in and bring down every plan of the enemy in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. May the Lord Jesus Christ, may the Lord Jesus Christ, glory be to God, hallelujah. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless and keep each and every one of you. May his face continue to shine upon each and every one of you, people of God, until we meet back, my God Almighty, on this empowerment line. My God Almighty, on Sundays we are on 12 o'clock, and during the week it's from Monday to 6, but sometimes I might be on, I might not. Just call and see, my God Almighty, what is going on, because I'm in a situation where I have to be taking care of a lot of things. So God bless you all. God bless you all. I love you all with the love of the Lord Jesus Christ. And just know that the Lord Jesus Christ loves you more. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Love you all in the name of Jesus.
Love you. God bless you all.